Hey guys, this video is going to be a review for The Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 1, the official illustrated movie companion by Mark Cotta-Vaz. I'm not entirely sure how to pronounce his name. I have gotten this book for every single one of the Twilight movies, and obviously I like them if I'm buying them for every movie, but I think these books are really great if you're at all interested in how the movie gets made. It does a really good job of like describing the process and how they went about doing things, like scouting locations, how they filmed certain scenes, and how certain things were accomplished, like the CGI and things like that. And it's not something that everyone is going to enjoy. It's not even necessarily something that a really diehard Twilight fan is going to enjoy, but if you're at all interested in like the filmmaking process, which I am, I find it a really like interesting and like fascinating subject, like learning how films are made. So I really like these books because they really tell you how they made the Twilight movies. And if you are interested in how the movie was made, like all of the work that went into it, then you would definitely like this book. It also has some awesome pictures throughout the book. So I would recommend this book to like any Twilight fan who's at all interested in just knowing the entire process of how the movie was made. I guess if you're just into filmmaking and not into Twilight, you could still enjoy it for like the filmmaking part, but you probably wouldn't like it because of obviously it's all dealing with Twilight. But that might not matter if you're really into filmmaking, I guess, but it probably isn't any new information either, so I would recommend it to Twilight fans who are interested in filmmaking in some way, like not like really into it or just at all interested in learning what all went into making the movie. And I will see you guys later. Bye.